This video will give you an overview on searching and filtering your results through Laurier Library's discovery system, Omni. Starting from the Omni search box on the library's homepage, you can search for books, articles, and other library resources. Simply type in what you would like to search and click on the Search Omni button. By default, Omni searches what is available at the Laurier, Waterloo, and Guelph libraries. But you can expand your search to include the print resources at all 18 Omni libraries across Ontario. Search results are sorted by relevance by default. You can change to sort your results by date newest, date oldest, title, or author. In Omni, you can apply different filters to narrow your search. Filters are located in the left column next to your search results. You can filter by availability, resource type, publication date, subject, author creator, the item's physical location, journal title, and language. In Omni, you can apply one filter at a time by clicking on the highlighted text when you hover over a filter. Alternatively, you can set multiple filters at the same time using the checkbox of a filter. For example, I can limit my search to find only items that were published in the last 5 years with a few selected subjects, and then click Apply Filters to have them taken effect all at once. Active filters show up at the top of the left column. Click on the X on the right side of an individual filter to remove it. On the other hand, you can lock one or several filters so they stay in effect through multiple searches. Click on the left side of a filter to lock it in place. Or the Remember All Filters button to lock them all at once for your current search session. That's an overview on searching and filtering your results with Omni. For more help with using Omni, please visit library.wlu.ca/help/omni. If you have any questions, please ask us at library.wlu.ca/help/askus.